game and they played for an hour.
Problem with Kirby, it wasn't that, like, we struggled to find a fan site for that. It did what it did so well.
And like the thing is, like, they're hard games, so you can actually play them to optimize the stuff.
Yeah, and you have the op, like, it's choices, right?
Yeah. You can make it a different game.
Exactly.
Yeah. Scott wouldn't win that.
I don't care.
That was a
dunk.
That was a dunk. New boy drinks.
And you also need to time it out.
Probably gonna be a few of these because I can't see.
Yeah. And yeah, you're up
to 12. Not you.
You're up to 12 bucks.
Damn nightmare.
Okay.
It's the dumbest thing, and it's weird. Some of those spikes on the ceiling, they're lower than the other one. Like slightly.
Yeah, so you can fall like halfway through and get hit anyway.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
So that's why, with the exception of those ones, I just get hit and run through it instead. Yeah. Well, no, I have to do the nightmare. I have to fight that nightmare again.
Good.
I'm not gonna!
Yep. I'll still use that. That's how they dealt with X6. They made it super hard. Because there's health and shit everywhere. Because of the
come on. You can't see.
You can see it right away. You know right away.
Yeah. Well, that's the exit. I don't want to go there yet. I'm missing one.
Right, so you can just get hit.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is here.
Back.
Let's see the spikes now.
Wow.
He's the main stopped over here. That's the time. That's it. I think that's all of them.
I just go through here.
Now this one was even stupider. Is this just the same thing? It's kind of the same thing over again?
But it's not spike walls, it's just spikes like this.
The little eyeball things, and you can't see them. And like, ah. Oh, crap! There's a dog. I have to kill those eyes again, too.
The donk off.
That's why
stage is fine.
That's why Scott's playing it.
Yeah, it's only retarded for this whole track. God bless the name.
It really did us a solid with that.
Best idea
to you know what, that's at least one I do by X8. It might have been
Street Fighter 5, Nightmare Mode.
Oh god.
It's a DLC pack, and everyone will want it.
Every once in a while, random characters you choose.
This is just stupid. Like this, it's not even difficult. This is just retarded design.
Yeah,
it's just straight up bad design.
Yeah,
that's X6 in general.
Poor decisions.
Like under lines.
Poor decisions.
It takes the player's hand.
Like the whole cool thing about it is like you could like control where you wanted to go, right? No, the nightmare forces you to make another decision. You don't want to get donked by this shit.
Yeah.
They don't explain it well, ever.
Yeah, it's not. The same thing is the whole mechanics of how I get items in X5. It's the whole Capcom, and they're never explaining how mechanics work.
They make it good for the players to
discover. I like exploring some engine stuff. No, I like exploring engine stuff, but it's like, shit like this, you need to know how to shoot it.
Yeah.
If you want to actually do it.
I think that's the last one.
I don't agree with that.
For single player games, for a single player game like this, I actually don't mind when they hide stuff because the fun of the game really is exploring, right? But with fighting games and stuff, with competitive games, whether it's a tournament and stuff, you need to know this information.
Yeah. I don't like this though. Nightmare's all about like making mistakes.
Yeah.
Nightmare is just like
there's a reason they only did this one.
There it is.
Clear out primary.
Oh, X6 was the worst one of the worst games ever made.
And then 7 happened.
And then 7 happened. as much as they made up for the Nightmare thing, they really made a lot of other mistakes. You'll see. That's the only way I can really...
It's a lot of physics problems, and then they brought back the saving thing, but you remember how it was only the nightmare thing ever? Now everything. And because it's like 3D, they take time to load into place. That's weird.
You can't really express in words why X7 is so bad.
I mean, it's really bad at first. Once you start powering up a bit, you can just kind of tank it, so it's not...
Yeah. Dynamo blinks far too much.
Because he's ultra fat.
Woo!
Hi.
Hello. I do it.
5 credits only.
Yeah. I'd love to do like I'd actually love to do an arcade shooter marathon. Actually, that's what we should do: arcade shooter marathon, Metal Slug and Contra.
That'd be weird.
Like Gunstar Heroes.
And Gunstar Heroes, yeah.
Oh my god, the Gunstar Heroes! That game's so hard.
Yo, you should see Scott play Gunstar. You think he's good at this shit?
Yo, me and the Corbin Knight rocked that shit all the time.
Yeah.
He had a Sega, and that was like the only game he
had. A game that I would not admit to being good at terribly. Like, I'm good at Contra 3, and that's the only one I'm good at. It's the only one I ever put time into.
Yeah, that.
But we can run Sunset Riders too at that point. Yo, we gotta do that. Yo, I'll do the arcade shooter one. We'll do Metal Slug, Contra, Sunset Riders, we'll do,
Jump and Shoot Marathon!
Jump and Shoot Marathon! It's a Jump and Shoot Marathon. We'll call it that. We'll call it the Jump and Shoot Marathon.
Jump and Shoot Marathon.
Yeah, let's totally do that shit up.
Jump and shoot!
Alright, so I've got all the health, I just need to get jump.
Oh, that means we have to do the hardcore too.
Am I missing something?
We gotta do the hardcore uprising
too
then.
I just don't feel bad for you.
Yeah. I thought it looked like I was missing something. Oh, right, EX Tank is down.
Are we doing all the PS2 Contra games too then?
Oh my god, yo.
Shattered Soldier.
Shattered Soldier
is
so hard.
I like Shattered Games.
I remember I was at a sleepover at my cousin's house.
No, Shattered Soldier is just fucking masochistic. That's what it is.
My cousin, when we were younger, was pretty much as hardcore a gamer as I am now, or as I was then, and still am. He's kind of drifted out of it a little bit. But I remember I was sleeping over at his place once, and he has a friend called Renee at renting Guilty Gear X and Shattered Soldier. And at 2 a.m., they had gotten to the last boss of Shattered Soldier. I went to bed, woke up, and got up again at like 10 in the morning. They were still fighting the last boss of Shattered Soldier.
Was it the first time? Or repeated dying? Or
repeated dying. Just repeated deaths and game over. Just constantly beating their getting into it. Yeah, that shit is an ass. Yo, Shadow Armor is so good. Ninja X.
He has no hip. He has no hip.
Look at the high jump on that.
It's so good.
That's just a good time to see.
And they really show the middle of the middle of the middle of the
Yo, what armor is that?
Shadow armor.
It's kind of like ineffective in this level because it's ice and you can't stick it.
Yeah. But like, you can do this thing. Oh, no, I can't stick that.
This charge shot is not bad. You can just spikes, you can stick to ceilings, that's all. When you stick to the ceiling, it looks like you look like such a fast.
You can just do this.
Yeah. Then show them at the shuriken book like that.
Oh, right.
Your standard shot. Show them the standard shot. How badass is that? That's your basic weapon.
You have this, and then you also have a basic saber. You can't dash cancel at all.
No. X couldn't either.
No, he can.
X can?
Yeah. All of them can except Shadow.
Wow, that is so powerful.
Alright, I can't leave.
But it's not as good as you think. It's not as good as Zero.
Alright, guys. Last time we get to fight Ultra Fab.
Ultra Fab.
Like, how many times? A lot.
Yeah, I thought you killed him last game.
But he's attuned to the fashions of the time.
Is he coming back for more fashions of the time? And
are we ready for footsies? Ice footsies?
Oh yeah.
I gotta space this shit.
You gotta hit him with the racing.
Crap.
What is it? Hit him with a specific spot, you have to hit him with the same thing. There you go. In the specific spot that triggers a weakness form?
Sometimes it doesn't.
It's like melee spacing with Mark. So you wanna hit him with sword.
The bag shapes.
Wow.
Don't even care. No, you're dead forever.
Yay.
She's not dead forever, but I'm just never going back ever. You're too serious.
Yo, Valeris is watching too. Shut up.
Nice.
Okay,
nice. Yo, tell me about it.
For those of you that are new,
Don't
watch that thing on YouTube, subscription stuff.
All that for Nina and Dante. Yo, Nina, the Breath of Fire. All the guys on the stage are Capcom game characters.
Is that everything now?
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah,
it's all time too, hour 8.
Wow.
And I saved everybody. Kick ass. That's my best run of this game.
That's his best run ever on this game, too.
Congratulations.
If only I could have my best run ever on
Congratulations.
The game.
Congratulations. So I have Speedster, right?
No, you'll have your work.
Now, wouldn't you like, actually look like you're not a fraud on stream?
Yeah, who was supposed to be exposed
to? Like I said earlier, one good Mega Man player and one fraud.
I love how you can't name this name stage name without either Zero or Shadow. Yeah, you'll see in 5 seconds why. Or you can use Ultimate too, actually, but you can't use it. Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, yeah, this is totally a remix of X2.
Yeah.
This is so good, like.
It's a hole. It's inviting. That hole is just inviting me.
Why for the whole game you can get away with not talking with her?
I know, and then all of a sudden this bit is.
At the intro you have, but now she's gone. Watch.
It's dark.
See something? I've already lost contact. Thank God.
Yeah,
see this? Can't make that with anything else. You either roof climb, which Zero gets from Wizard,
yeah.
Or you use some Shadow Armor. Yeah. You don't care. Like, the lasers everywhere. Why is everything hitting me?
They're all lasers.
How did you just pass through that laser?
Yeah, only the tip.
Only the tip. Actually.
So random.
Yep.
If you look at this right now,
it's
yeah. Yeah, if the way it was, you wouldn't be able to go screen.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Yeah, remember I said that saber's awesome?
At least I say it's a fun game.
You know what? You tell yourself
that, Brad. It is, it's a good game.
It's a good bro.
He's a bro, bro.
He's not good at it, he's a problem. Cool game, huh? Watch out, it's Render or his cousin.
He sticks to the wall, too. and I can just spam charge shavers because I have ultimate armor, or ultimate buster.
Oh no.
Yes, you're not going to do that, like, if I, just, if I do, like, air hyper stuff.
Okay.
Handle that. Yeah, wow. And you use it with speedster too, so you fall faster, right? Yeah. Gain more horizontal distance, so it's actually useful. That combined with ultimate buster, so I can actually attack right after. It's a sick combo. And it also lets me do that part where I should normally not be able to pass.
I don't have fun.
Yeah. Screen, move faster.
Listen, are we not glad I brought my little Tussin down?
Tussin! Rub some Tussin on it.
Did you have to take more than normal?
Dumbest boss ever. You have no idea which way it's going to go, and it occupies one half of the screen.
I just need to see something different. This art style is starting to, like, after watching it for, like, hours on end.
Don't worry, the 3D graphics are coming. Yes. They'll save you. The cell shading. Mm-hmm.
The glorious, beautiful 3D graphics from the PS2 era Mega Man X game would be awesome.
Is X7 or something like that?
Oh, wow, that's actually smart. That
yeah, because you can help you install both ways, yeah.
Can't hit them like this.
Ah!
Wow.
I want to use it early so I can get another one. Yeah, see, all of a sudden they change direction.
Is that what you call this one? Molecular Devil again?
Yes.
Complex Devil?
This one Devil is an ass.
Racial
diversity. He's got spicy. Oh my goodness, not quite.
I think
I'm gonna
get another one of those.
It's sub meter.
The bottom meter. The bottom meter.
Yeah. Damn.
The weapon.
Just die, you jerk.
Fuck you!
Doing big attacks other ways is definitely the way to go. Gotta get that multiple.
Yeah, it is like the twin devil from Mega Man 9.
Except it's stupid because the twin double from 9 actually has a pattern. This
yeah,
one's just like,
plays like the twin
I'm gonna go this way now.
Yeah, it's just like a block.
Yeah, I don't feel like going the other way.
Nah, haha, Gate, I am badass. And
yeah, I love all the cutscenes with Gate where it was zero, and now it's just like, hey.
I'm gonna end the world. This is the best idea I've ever had.
No, Gate, you were so much better than me. You were just batshit insane, that's all. Yo, yeah, but wait, here comes the plot twist. Yes, humans and reploids are both flawed. Thank you.
Humans are getting by just fine without Reploids.
Yeah, but who will rescue this damaged planet? Will the humans do it? They're hiding underground.
They're underground and are helpless.
Helpless cowards.
Only the Reploids can fool
them. Foo. Foo. Shout out to Team Rocket.
Did the Reploids cause this disaster? No, Sigma caused this disaster.
He's a Reploid.
Don't let him bait you. Oh shit!
He's got SRK.
Don't fall for that shit, dude. Don't fall for his gimmicks.
Those wake up mind games.
His recent creations are awesome. He didn't get here on his own, guys. He had a help from his special friend, piece of junk.
A golden opportunity.
Guess what I found? At first. Dun dun dun!
Oh my god!
That's
yo,
right.
Gates with the gimmicks, yo. Oh my god, new boy is so drunk. Yo, Gates with the gimmicks, you know, no FADC and Mega Man, though.
Yo, that's there, isn't it? Yeah,
you got dash cancels, though. You got Viper style.
It was a piece of cake to create complex robots.
And Doom style, actually, with the dash canceling.
Yeah.
Zero's DNA, robots have DNA, yeah.
Yep. Yeah. This game is all about. This and X7
don't
are all about
know?
DNA.
Yeah. Yes, Rakir, robots have DNA.
Sure, Zero's DNA is great. You get really high off it, it gives you that good buzz.
It's future science.
But it decreases when you use it too much.
Kind of like drugs, actually.
I like drugs. Yeah.
You do a lesson in DNA.
Zero is crack and Jesus. He's a Jesus made entirely out of crack.
Well, if you use Jesus too much, it has diminishing effects.
Oh. Like, oh, crack Jesus.
He's been waiting to destroy you.
Sorry, guys, I gotta go in the other room. I gotta snort a line of Jesus.
Ask Anglicans, right?
Anglicans are the best example.
Exactly, see?
Oh my god.
The more you push it on them, the more they're just like, eh.
Make sure I have speed strength.
Yes.
Oh my god, so
this is where things get tricky.
Tricky. You were fine with it until you start going every week.
Yeah.
Like, really? Like, realistically? Let's
watch this.
Look at this. You were totally fine with it until you actually started going to church every week.
So this is the air animation, right? You know, saber in the air. I'm on this thing. I'm doing standing. Why? Explain this.
Questions, that's why.
Shoutouts to the proper sprites.
Shoutouts just makes weird decisions. So you can describe the later back
game. Shoutouts to
weird decisions.
Making sure everything runs right.
Yeah, Capcom doesn't do that. No, the playtest controlling, that's kind of weird, isn't it? Capcom. No, it's the way it's designed.
It's an Easter egg.
Well, they programmed it. If airborne, then
do
this.
Otherwise. Do this. And that's not considered airborne, Stan, I mean.
Because you are tied to something, right?
Right.
And like, he doesn't have even a walk move.
Oh yeah, he just kind of falls off.
Yeah,
it's like you're not jumping, you're not falling.
Your shell is so badass.
Take no damage either. It's
yeah.
Such a tank.
Which makes sense, because then just like they know for being good.
Oh yeah.
How long should we wait since the last time?
Oh, that's a little mile.
Yeah. I love how you can skip so much of this stuff.
$2 more
for
you, so you're up to $14 so far.
Oh,
God.
New
boy's gonna get some
frumpy.
Hey, new boy, what are you drinking now?
Yeah, new boy, what are you drinking now?
Are you still on the line? Oh, snap. Hi, Max. How am I gonna beat him without special weapons?
Fighting
Ace
Dallas
cover. Oh, wait. Charge Saber is gone.
Don't worry about it. It's cool.
Special tactic. It's no
do
problem.
You have to do that shitty spacing though to have it?
Yeah, a little. Well, because the normal saber doesn't actually affect Hymax. Only the thing does, so I actually don't have to space it. But I do have to space it because he puts up a big shield.
Okay.
You'll see in a sec. That.
He's almost on the wine, so he's going to have to go back to the
healing. Uh-oh.
Boy, you're going to die.
New boy, do you have beer?
Tell me you have beer. Do something. Go get beer or something.
You can't get beer now. Every store's closed.
What's going on?
Gotta go. Sausage Fest. At a Mega Man
marathon.
I'm surprised.
Yeah. At a Mega Man gaming marathon? Really?
Well, see, bye.
See
ya.
Yeah, see, that's spacing now.
Well, it automatically spaces it.
No, no, I'm gonna hit the shit. Because if I go if I don't go close enough, I won't hit him. If I go, if I go too far, I won't hit him. If I go too close, I can hit him with the shield. Yeah, so. Stay free, Hymax.
Should have written female.
I'm writing a right in front
of her. You should have written female.
Yo, data-wise, you've surpassed nothing. I just perfect.
This one wants Zach to play the girls, and I say, no, I don't want to kill New Boy.
Look, if New Boy can get beer, then you can.
Play the exact same, though.
I don't know.
It's Alias X, Layer Zero.
New Boy needs beer.
Layer just can't use Sigma Blade, but you're not going to get out of the thing.
I thought they were weaker to it. I don't know what their actual specs are, so I don't want to, like, risk
X-ray specs.
I'm kind of familiar with the specs of these.
Oh, what's the trick?
No, I'll stop drinking. Alright, New Boy, that's good.
First step is admitting you have no problem.
Everyone's like, you gotta play the drunk mix. No!
It sounds like he's going to stop drinking if Zach plays the girls in X-Age.
Because that would just be suicide. I don't want to play the girls.
I'm just but it's not fun to begin with.
Yeah, I know. It's actually a pretty fun game, but it's like, it's already 10:30 now, and we still have one more game to get through before we even get to X8.
Yeah, that's cool.
We're already starting at like 1 o'clock. We're already starting at like
2 o'clock. Ready for, ready for hacks?
Oh, the hacks.
Crap. Wrong side. That's that. So look at that. That's a pretty far jump.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I was trying to remember how you do this. I couldn't figure out how to do this with the shadow. Wait, you're doing this thing again.
Damn!
Oh!
That's a dunk.
That's a drink.
That's a dunk.
I went too low. It's such a small little space. Damn.
It's only to get through with the shadow armor, right? You can use Falcon armor.
You can, it's just ridiculously hard. You have to do that little glitch. Yeah. Somebody sets your drop speed. Yeah, or it just seems like it. It's not like in the description of the attack or whatever. I have to hit this thing again.
I'm drinking. No!
Did he say if he has beer or not?
No, I don't know.
He said he stopped drinking at a 10:27. Crap. Right, let's do the other 75. Don't miss that.
There's no way for Shadow
to
actually survive
this
one. Yeah, that's
what I want to
know. Is it also equivalent like Hyperdash on there?
Hyperdash doesn't make it fun.
But it would help, wouldn't it?
It would help, but Speedster, because this resets me there.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
Better.
That's right.
So that's why I do that.
Are you counting that as well?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Oh god, how many dunks are we- I forgot to count the dunks. So how many dunks are we at for anything?
That was just two more, whatever it was.
It was five. It was only five.
Yeah. I knew this would happen.
I know we had 9:30 and 5.
It's supposed to like line up his hand with that line.
They're probably just a little just below the line.
Yeah. I don't
know. Yeah! There we go! Wow. Some godlike!
Oh, I just don't die ever. Cause I've had that happen too, where I just like fall or something stupid.
Yeah, like, now Rick here's like, watch, he's gonna die now.
Yeah, he's like right here. Cause this is kind of tricky too.
Yeah, if you drop too low, you die. Yeah.
That one's fun.
How's it raining inside a building?
Cause shut up, that's why.
It's the sprinkler system. Jeez.
They actually have small trap inside the trees.
That what?
The claustrophobia! Yeah.
Claustrophobia makes her crazy, so she just calls rain constantly.
No! No!
She's not real, so she's stuck inside?
Really?
Yeah. Oh, I didn't
know that's crazy.
She's mad fun. Storm. The X-Men?
Oh.
So yeah, where's like, Box guy in Marvel? It's trapped in a box and she dies. Or she kills you all.
Yeah, or she just kills everybody.
So who do you fight now?
Gabe.
Oh, this is Gabe. Oh, this is the final boss.
Second, I have to do this, the refights, then Sigma 1 and 2. But Sigma 1 and 2 is really fast.
Sigma's hilarious. Wait, doesn't Shadow destroy Sigma 2?
It does a pretty good job, yeah. Because it destroys all that green crap and just keeps farming.
We're on 5 deaths for this game so far.
Yo, you ready for trades?
Dad Cage.
It's like you doing trades.
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah,
that was
farming.
Yeah, the initial.
Oh, that's so lame.
Yeah,
it's pretty
lame.
It's like watching
Dynamic. It's so annoying, because sometimes he'll just keep dashing back and forth and never fire a shot.
Yeah, it's like the paper
has. Like this.
Because it doesn't do anything.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you can hit him like that?
Oh, that sucks.
Whatever, I would have gotten him. Can't have that. Even though the trade is like in my favor for sure. Move, you idiot! Just freaking troll! So cool. Soul-tastic.
It's so true. The Sigma is
I love this character.
This fucking...
Do something!
This goes up on YouTube. You need to, like, impose troll face all over the game. Just for the entire fight.
Seriously?
Yo, what are you doing with this? Actually, Vince, yeah, what's your plan for the VODs of this?
The what?
What's your plan for the video?
Oh my god.
I can put it on YouTube.
Holy god, I've never seen him give it this much time.
I love this character, he's the best ever.
Okay, seriously, he's like glitch, I swear to god. I've never seen him not attack this one. There we go.
Oh my god. Haters will in fact hate.
Why is he just chilling? He's like lying at home.
Why is stand still for so long? He just
turns around. How should I best approach this?
Perhaps shooting a green orb or moving very slowly towards him. Of course.
Try a different approach this time. You're gonna move at him very slowly.
Drop down, increase speed, reverse direction.
I got hit, gross.
Now you're just mad you're not even looking at him.
I don't want to look at you. Like, well, no, he doesn't look at me.
I don't
want
to play with you anymore.
Sometimes he doesn't look at me. What's dumb is it's over a pit, too. Like, so if you donk it once.
Yeah, just die
if you want to. That's the beauty, I guess, of the Shadow Armor here, is that you clean, you don't slide.
Yeah, so you can just position those spots really nice.
Thanks, Boogie. Yeah, it's true. Great game, great experience.
Oh,
we'll play again.
I love this character.
Oh, look, he did something different. He can destroy the platform at will. And I don't... It's always ones I never need, so I don't care. That's a cool story.
Just a little bit. You see my big ass.
And it's not like it even matters because he came back like as soon as he
Yeah,
it
comes back in like 4 seconds.
That's hurtling.
At least it's something for him to do. Besides so sitting there like a jerk.
Yeah, you know what?
I hate you.
Oh,
yo, stop the hate because he's just going to keep doing this.
Oh. This has been the worst run of him I've ever had. By far.
The
I'd rather like.
Character ever.
Oh my god.
Help.
This is. Really
this is so troll.
Oh god.
Like he knows.
This
it's like, I don't want
boss
it.
Can you believe that before this?
Ever.
There's no hint of Sigma, so this is actually marked as his final boss fight.
Wow. That's so cool.
If you were new to the Mega Man X series and you didn't know that it's always Sigma at the end of it, there was no way of actually knowing that there's going to be Sigma at the end
of it. Oh shit.
He's got spicy. It's fine.
He's got new angles.
Yeah. He just goes to your position, right? I'll take that trade. I don't care anymore.
He's just walking dead. I just don't care.
Oh my god, why is it not dying? There, it doubles.
Son of a bitch. I sit there forever.
Stop staring at me with your cold, soulless eyes.
Oh my god.
There.
Oh my
god. I love the trolling.
I was almost hoping that when you got to the last hit, you'd just drop it a bit.
Seriously.
Needs
more
troll
face, yeah. Honest to god.
When you get
him on
the last
hit,
it
that
might
have been the most
totally like right before
thing
oh,
I've ever watched. I honestly think that might have been the most entertaining boss battle of the night because of that.
Yeah, because we didn't have X's good, DNA, son. See, Sigma learns from this, and X7 is all except with X's DNA. Mm-hmm. He wants X's DNA. He's
yeah.
Like, well, Zero's was garbage.
Yeah.
Didn't kill me anything.
A straight minute.
Didn't kill me. I know. Yeah, how many times did he go back? Like 12. I'm pretty sure I counted.
Then he just stop and look at people like 10 straight seconds, and then just hover over.
Oh, please! No. I didn't die. I don't need your help.
And a half to 2 minutes of doing
Yo, Sigma helped.
At all.
Helped. He helped kill Gabe. You all
what
finished.
Are you killing for?
Brat, he's back. I gotta go.
It's so, X is actually surprised at this point still that Sigma keeps coming back.
Dude, I'd be shocked the dude I've murdered six times, five times has come back.
No, I'd be shocked the second or third time around. I wouldn't be shocked after the fourth time. I was like, I'd be just really...
I'd be impressed.
Really die, why don't you die? Die, you should be dead by now.
You first.
You should go after that point.
It's like, hey, Master Robots, you plan on taking over the whole world. Get this over with.
That shadow armor.
So shadowy.
Get about 2 dozen eggs, start putting them in a
bowl,
mix the fuck out of them, and what do you get? Penis!
That makes no sense.
It doesn't have to, it's Eagle Rapture.
Let's check in on our Hush Bro Rapture.
Warren, which friend is this?
Commander Yamark. That's right, Commander. Show respect.
Bullshit.
This is Salinas.
So you have to beat the troll again, right?
But I don't care. Destroys the shot. It, oh, it destroys shots and everything, dude. Yeah. Air hyper viper.
See,
except with sabers.
This is X fucking pissed off.
That right there is why you pick ultimate arm, ultimate buster over hypercharge.
Yeah.
You can just keep doing that. Charge, and plus you can do it off the super jump. Because normally the charge would take too long.
Yeah.
Or it has to turn. Yeah, because jump doing that jump is technically considered a move, so it cancels your charge.
Now, is there a specific order that you do this in?
No, I'm gonna drop down and kill Infinity Maginian because I hate him so much. I wish he was dead forever. And he will. He will be dead soon, and it'll be great. Plus, I saved my Giga attack for him because he needs it.
That, all of that.
No, I did a grounded one. I'm a fool.
All right, Brandon, I can see you.
What?
Two of these, and I just have a lot of this. Brandon's already in 97.
Bitch.
I think he's.
I like the part where he did the same move a bunch of times.
What's it called?
Mega Man X6.
Thanks, ass. I really appreciate that.
Jesus Christ.
King, die 1,000 deaths. That's what Kuma does. He makes you.
He
used to say this a lot.
This is worse. Do you remember how he made one clone? When he's at a higher level, he can make more clones. I think it's like one clone per over level one.
Oh, this should be like
three.
Oh, well, then pay for it.
It
is.
It's 99 cents.
Oh, no. It's got 99 problems. Put a cent, 8 more.
This thing.
Yeah, buddy.
I got
paid. I got paid.
You also dumped 150 bucks on it.
It was so damn
boring. No, he won.
Absolutely
100%. The clones. So many clones. I think this thing destroys the goo. Away everything now.
I feel like I should mod Spooky at this point. He's supposed to learn from the trick to the edge.
That's some mod-like quality. Yeah,
shout out to Spooky.
That's mod-like.
Oh,
shout out
to Spooky.
Hold it down in the chat for us when we're not paying attention.
Yeah.
Which is quite often.
Someone talk about donations and...
I'm like dead.
Yeah. I'm pretty much like...
Dead to me now, Vince.
My brain is not working anymore.
Fuck it. We got Spooky to rely on.
Do a quick plug.
Call Spooky.
Remind people, yeah, we're doing a raffle up here, say.
Yeah, so
yeah,
at the end of this game. Yeah,
get in your $10.
The $10 donations.
Get in your last minute donations, because at the end of this game we're doing our final raffle. I guess we will never post to your wall without your permission. I use Facebook,
which
is
awesome. Space.
I thought it was one in there. I got three games going right now. I'm not doing anything not Mega Man X. This game doesn't exactly require a lot of attention. I don't know, bro.
Was it id?
No, it's Tooth and Hero.
Whoa, the Tooth Hero.
Hold on a second, how did you do that? Oh, you added Hero to the end of it.
Yeah.
That's so actually
what was Hero?
It was Tooth Across.
Yeah.
Sorry,
it was Tooth Across.
Across.
And then you added an H and then maybe you made it.
Oh, and then you put Hero down. Okay, I thought you did it with one letter.
That's actually good.
Care metal shark to do all day.
How do I
the same thing. It's worth it. Yeah, it's like the Saber does a lot of like weakness level damage anyway. Just check out the damage chart. One of the Mega Man Wikis has like a damage chart for like everything. And it breaks it down to like crazy tiers too, because like of all the different versions of charge shots and everything. Like different armors and...
I can't catch
up with it. Cool. Yo, just cheat, you like Wikipedia or something.
Yeah, but even though I haven't used that for Street Fighter.
Street Fighter!
Alright, so
awesome.
I gotta give it to you.
Wow.
Come on, terrible starting
time. Don't tell him.
Yeah, like what the shit do I do?
Yeah,
it's okay.
A bit ridiculous.
Wow.
Punch the boulders.
I don't want to see her face.
I'm pretty sure he was like, Runang!
Runang!
Yeah.
Yo, let's go to Wendy's and say Runang.
Runang!
I don't understand.
We just did that once at a Wendy's.
Oh, wow.
This is literally the worst moment of my life.
I only did it because of you, Scott.
Damn, I should kill myself. That was the only logical thing to do here now. When did I start X6? Like, what, 8:30 or something?
Yeah. Is this game that long?
I have to like double back every time.
Yeah, the backtrack. I'm in the game fight for
20 minutes.
The seizure. Crap.
Oh shit. Oh, this is
because I bodied him in 5 seconds with 0.
Oh yeah, the flame boss in X7.
Burn to the ground! Yeah,
that'll burn! Burn to the ground!
It hurts! It hurts! So you're the cause of my suffering. If I tear you to pieces, it'll go away! Yes, that's exactly what I said. Gotta get the hell. Who's left? No, I killed him. Oh, I think it's... Wow, oh, totally forgot about him. What's up, buddy?
Yeah, when was the last time you fought this guy? Soldier One, it might be your internet. Unfortunately, we can't actually broadcast. We can't use quality. It's a little harder for that. So maybe your internet. I think that might fall. Yeah, sorry, show your browser. If it's Chrome can be a memory hog. We can make it a nice memory hog.
Probably we can block that.
I'll let you know.
Sorry, starting your browser. Check your downloads. Check your family. See if anybody has 48 downloads.
No, I didn't have yours. Because I had nothing to block.
Yes, sir. I ended that.
Yeah, it's very easy to get out.
Lost so much health.
Oh, I
son of a bitch! No way, it's been pretty stale for a while, actually.
Yeah. Get people to donate more.
Oh my god. I'm trying.
Yeah, because it's the bad kids now, no one cares.
Yeah. Yeah, we're still sending that. We've broken 1,000, which is awesome, but we're still sending 1,044.
Plus, it's what time? Like 11 something?
Yeah, it's getting
late. Yeah, that's when it starts getting late. Because people want to go to bed.
No, we'll probably get another crowd.
Like, yeah, like
15, 20 minutes.
The Swedish crowd.
Yeah. These are all of the good money.
here, actually. So how many people are actually willing to stick to the whole thing?
I'm in.
Yeah, but you're needed. You're not going anywhere.
You can't escape.
You're walking me through that game.
Shadow Arena. Love the silver.
All day.
Yeah.
Well, if you're serious, you said we're co-op.
Mostly, it's just really a lack of air dash, man.
Sigma 1?
Yeah. Sigma 1, Sigma 2,
Sigma's so wasted in this game.
He's so hot. Dude, look at this zombie garbage.
He's like a friggin', like junkie. The junkie hobo Sigma.
Look at that entrance. X get lost. Look at the butt face.
Oh my god.
Extra butt face.
Oh,
let me just use the portrait from X.
The meth hitting hard.
Sounds, I'll destroy you.
Sigma with a shotgun.
Aegis Reflector!
Go away, people.
Drops is sick all over the place. Yeah. We'll drop this bomb everywhere.
And it's deadly.
Deadly bomb.
Yeah, cracked
up. Oh, yeah. Zolo!
Zolo! Yeah, it's unfortunate that we're not doing it with zero.
Yeah, it's brutal with zero. You can do the invincibility thing, but you just take so much damage again.
Yeah.
And X is. I've divvied up health.
Yeah.
Pretty well. The battle has just begun!
The battle has just begun.
Die, porn, just die. What's he talking about?
Still remembers revenge. Look at your misery, sir.
Rest in pieces.
Oh, snap.
You're
going
through the left.
Never? Wow, that's crazy.
Never what?
He's never heard the term rest in pieces. Yeah, I'll sub-tank this if I do.
Ooh, I
found
this by that hard.
It can
now he looks pretty gone for you. What the shit? This guy's like Arnold Schwarzenegger. His health is just
oh my god.
It's stay free.
Oh my god.
Sigma. Wow.
Yeah, like I said, like, I
just always forget the kick of it. Yeah, I just jump up once at the same right, and then attack through the whole place.
You know it is, you can't defeat me so easily.
I don't have time for you, son!
I don't have time for this shit.
Shut up, I'll kick your ass again! Look at the arrogance. Yo, way to go, that's your fault. Now he's gonna come back. Yeah, and then X7, he's totally fine.
It's
been
years after that, right? Like, X6 is really
yeah, 3 weeks. Is it 3 weeks or 2 years? It's some weird.
It's weeks or maybe a few months.
Months. It says weeks, but one of them's wrong.
Yeah.
Because the end of X6, it says like.
Back to Skynet with you.
Back to Skynet.
Hi, Bronze, just die.
I love to play the victory fan track, too.
Yeah.
It's like, really? It's over. Again.
It's over. Oh, X7.
Alright, here we go.
No more X collection.
Yeah, we actually have to
stop drinking now.
While we swap at the disc schedule, we'll do the raffle stuff.
Yeah.
You set up X7.
Oh, here they come. Look, it's everyone.
The raffle!
So what's getting raffled off this time around? The console.
What time is it, like, midnight?
It's 11 o'clock.
So, like,
it's
the console and the figure?
Yeah.
That
was just
like,
under 3 hours.
Yeah, that's sweet. Did I do too much by bringing the corpse?
Yes.
I love if you don't find Zero at all. Like, if you don't do the boss fight, it's the optional fight. You'll just be at the end here, and Zero will be hiding behind that rubble.
Oh,
he'll just
really?
Be like, nah, X, you've got this.
Really?
Yeah,
I've never actually
he just leaves.
That's hilarious.
And then X7, he shows up again.
Yeah, X7,
well, it's
he
not the
around.
It's not the canon ending,
yeah.
So this is.
Yeah. Our journey has just begun.
You built a real
god.
Utopia.
You get any more cliche?
Well, that's the entire Mega Man franchise, dude.
I know.
A cliche built within a cliche.
Actually, let me grab a slice of
pizza.
Yeah,
go for it.
Yeah,
you deserve a break while we do this, yeah. I'll set up X7 while you do this. If you want to do the garage again.
Oh, yeah, sure, I can do that. Yeah. I'm just gonna do that, sure. Whatever.
Oh. Stop the clock. I'll, if you boys stop drinking, I'll pay up for now.
Yeah. I think New Boy's dead.
Around somewhere, though.
Just ask Quan to check on him.
Yeah, Quan, go check on New Boy.
Make sure he hasn't drank himself into a coma.
Get on!
Shit.
Yes, I do. Nah, he's still there.
He's silent. So.
Yo, Japanese voice?
No, that's the bad
idea, people.
The intro song is actually sick.
No.
Oh, the intro song is sick.
Nope.
Okay,
yeah,
I should break it away at the camera.
I'm just...
Yeah. Alright, where is...
I'm top of the TV.
Billy's shirt, by the way.
What?
Billy's shirt.
Yes. Alright, just how much do I owe? What's the final tally?
So last time, the guys...
What about 7?
30.
Well, it was not... It was...
That was...
No!
We take the more money spent on it.
That's 16 altogether.
16, alright. You can still run the donk clock if you want. I can run the dump clock and someone will do something if Scott dumps.
Every time we go 10 minutes without dying, Scott dumps up with a dollar.
But someone has to do something.
Yeah, there has to be some kind of a penalty.
Favor?
What do you want, dudes?
Kind of freaked me out.
I'm a little bit more freaked out by your reaction.
You? Yes!
Yes! You broke the game!
Yes! Don't worry.
Put the wrong game in again.
Zacko dumped it.
We're ending this disc anyways.
Yo, get the new credits going. He told me to murder things.
This is
that's
your copy
right,
of
the leprechaun.
Free McBoot. This is your copy of Ice
Social. What's that?
Yeah. What's a free McBoot, Zach?
That's my memory card being cool.
Nothing, don't worry about it. That's a cool memory card.
Remember when I called you on hacks?
The third party memory card. It's not third party memory card is what it is.
It's a chopper memory card.
Third party.
Chopper's not a party. He's just one guy.
I don't know. He brings a. He hosts a. Okay,
Frank. Wow, that volume. We just turned this room into a club.
I want to drop that a bit. Hey, Zach.
Zach, you may want to drop it a bit.
It's going to get loud.
Yeah, okay. Volume is over here.
Holy shit. 3D Mega Man.
That's all. Good? Yeah.
Mega Man, you're in
3D
Mega
Man
now!
Hell shady.
Alright. I kind of like 7's look over 8.
I like the look, it's just the gameplay.
Yeah, 8 looks weird.
Right.
Well, 8 they just tried to go with normal stuff. Yo, it's that bird. Yo, they stole my stream footage. Or my trailer footage.
That's not good.
Those assholes. I mean, I didn't...
Is it the same intro next to
yeah, but they have quotes. Things like Mavericks are gonna die.
What does the A stand for again?
Axel.
And, oh yes, you're gonna learn to hate Axel.
So you'll learn how to hate Axel.
I have to use him a lot, too.
Axel's a pretty cool dude until he opens his mouth.
He's a prototype robot that can copy the DNA of other Revlords.
Because robots have DNA.
They do.
We already established this in the last one.
So which one? The one where the fat guy cut up the other Reploids? It's like, oh, look, they
hey
have
guys,
blood inside.
You thought I was a disgusting mess? No, I'm Superman.
Mega Man.
And you're all dead.
You're all dead. Call me a freak, will you? Well, I'm going to enjoy this. It's like, Sigma, you just gave me an early Christmas present.
So this game is really long, right?
Yeah, it's about as long as X6. Maybe a little longer.
Another 3 hours or so.
Yeah.
Oh my god, really?
We got another 4 hours or so for X8 to play.
Yo, it's like a mobster robot. What the fuck? Hey, my backpack is over there.
Like a gangster octopus.
This is it. Ready to rock?
And roll.
I'm always ready.
Oh god.
Oh my god, is that his voice?
Yep.
That is our good friend Axel. I don't think you're ready.
It's hard to sound menacing when your voice is like that.
I don't think you're actually ready for Axel.
I guess you've heard of Red Alert.
Yeah,
it's fucking terrible.
That's an alright game.
Yeah, this game all tries to be all noir and shit.
Yeah, man.
What the fuck is that?
Because they have vigilante maverick hunters called Red Alert.
Also, it's not the game.
No, Axel's not a fan of Westwood. Sorry. That'd be an awesome way to start, like, a Red Alert trailer or a montage.
Yeah.
Yes, you've heard of Red Alert.
Somebody must have leaked the information. Huh? Who's there?
Don't worry, it's your buddy.
It's Minaloops.
Hello, me.
The godlike monster robot.
It was the perfect
mobster.
Yeah. How How did they find out?
It's the perfect plan to carry a briefcase.
You need a plan.
Gun, command line.
Really? That's where you aim? Very sharp on.
What the? You were the traitor.
Not quite.
I took care of him a second ago.
What happened? How did you do that?
You've been X'd out.
You want to X'd out?
Get out.
Enough.
Just
enough.
Leave.
Just leave.
I've watched enough action movies from the 80s to know that was an awesome line. Sometime
in the 22nd century. Oh, yeah, we've gotten a little further.
No,
22nd century. Oh, yeah, 21X.
It's just not 21XX right now.
Even the most
devastated
regions were set back on the road to recovery. Even the most devastated regions are set on the road to recovery.
There you go. We're moving on. I'm going to go get a
Phoenix. Oh, here comes everyone's favorite X.
Was the official organization
you thought Axel's voice was bad?
Yeah, we're supposed to run the raffle.
Yeah.
Run the raffle after the intro.
Yeah.
See, the stream liked my joke. And instead, worked to achieve more peaceful
solutions. Wait for it.
Why must Reploids fight one another? I've had enough violence.
Kill yourself.
I've had enough violence.
You know what he says? When he fires a full charge shot, you know what he says? Stop it. He's a huge douche cannon.
Charge Buster is now officially known as douche cannon.
At least in X8, he's back to being at peace with the whole fact that he has to fight people.
Is that wounded?
My only response is that. And key member of Red Alert
made the decision to leave the group. Oh shit, but why?
This decision would change destiny itself.
Oh my god.
Goodbye, Red.
Change the fate of destiny.
I'll become a hunter. On my own.
Great voice.
A new battle began.
I'm 12 years old. I know the pain of the world, and I'm so brooding and dark.
He's a robot. Who knows how old he is? He's a prototype robot, therefore he's a baby.
He's like a year old.
They don't mention that till X8,
so... Every time X says something,
they don't call him violence. They just say he's a copy crap.
Tire robot is banging!
Whatever. Alright, so we're doing a...
Raffle.
Yeah.
Raffling.
Okay.
I'm eating more pizza. You guys can raffle.
Okay. So which one do you want to do first? The figurine or the console?
We'll do the figure last.
Figure last? Okay.
I figure that's best.
So this one is for the... FC3 Plus console that you can play Super Nintendo, Nintendo Genesis, and G-Factor games on.
The winner?
Yeah, I would love
a winner. Right.
The winner is Brent H. Brent H. Congratulations, you have won this awesome console. It comes complete with two controllers and a light gun, and all the cables you need to hook it up to your TV. So, congratulations and thanks for donating.
Remember, light guns don't work on LCD or HD TVs.
So. And just in case Brent still isn't watching the stream, we'll be contacting him by email.
Yep. All right. And now for the main draw tonight.
The
big
Art Mega Man X figurine.
Courtesy
of Toy Troll. And I would like to hear a winner for this one. Then.
I got number 65 is Justin F.
Justin F.
Wow.
All right.
So there you go. Zig won the DR's figure.
There we go.
I read so well.
Congratulations. Godlike figure. All right.
So who's winning the EXE figure right now?
It's Zig 2, actually.
Yeah,
I think he's winning.
Somebody needs to top Zig for his donations.
What do you have?
$400 for donations.
Yeah.
$420 for donations.
Wow.
Oh my God.
I thought it was like 200 something.
There's a reason he wants
something. He owns that figurine now.
He put another 10 bucks in to be sure. Yeah.
Zig,
godlike.
I love you, Zig.
So
you are the best.
So, what you want for me when I get home tomorrow or something? I'll take a picture of you with it. Post it up under mentality so you can see what it is.
Ready for that auto targeting, people? Look at that.
It is. You're definitely gonna get one for it.
By the way, the charge sound is really annoying. How does this work in this game? Huh? Right, it's hold, right? Yeah. It's different in X8. X8 is it's double tap, this one it's press and hold.
Man, this game is ugly.
He's got to charge that. He has to charge copy shot. How dumb is that?
What?
Yeah. Is that going to sound like that every time I charge a shot?
Yeah. Oh god, this is terrible. This charge sound.
This is going to be a long play.
I have auto charge on. Well, Axel is not going to be used.
Oh yeah, 3 times.
The chaos die. I still use the D-pad anyway.
Oh yeah.
Look at that. Thanks for auto aiming for me. I don't care. That hard knockdown, that should always be in a platformer, always.
Oh yeah. It's an X82.
Yeah. It's just worse than this game.
This is truly the most annoying.
Wait, super that pizza, Zach.
Oh shit.
Thanks, buddy.
I did no such thing.
Yeah, Zach, how about that? You have to charge copy shot, and it does less damage than it does an X8. What a, like, copying something is ridiculous in this game.
Good job, Capcom.
What are you doing right now?
I have to disable the security by hitting colors. Get rid of that charge.
Can he charge his normal shot in this?
No.
So you're just charging the copy shot all the time? Oh, dear.
Oh, man.
Which I probably shouldn't until I need it. You know what? Yeah, let's do that.
For the sanity of our viewers.
Yeah, for the sanity of the viewers, I'll turn that off until I need
it. Is there a way to turn on sound effects in this game?
Maybe. I'll check options.
Even if you just turn it down, right?
Yeah.
Because, like, how reliant are you on sound cues?
No idea. Probably.
Somebody please tell me I'm through with the worst of it.
Oh, what amazing voice acting.
Oh, so terrible.
Yeah.
So sincere. Yo,
those smooth PS2 so graphics.
Yeah, man.
This game is so bad.
Oh! Yo, here comes gruff old man Zero.
Oh man, I can't believe
it's my back is killing me.
Damn kids. Always on my lawn.
Kids and their lack of Z Sabers. Makes me sick.
All these Mavericks.
Hey, at least he's got life in this game.
A little. Well, because he's so terrible, he needs it.
Yeah, really.
You can, like, bounce shots back,
so
that's
bad.
The only good thing. But yeah, like, watch this jumping attack. Where's freaking
load screens.
Watch the load screen.
Wait, Zero has a bad jumping attack?
Yeah, look at this.
Like David Hayter or something?
Whatever!
Paper thin! You can use it to extend your dash, though, so... Kinda as
you
can.
So he's gonna have the Mahito dash combo.
Yeah.
Right? Right? Well, you can only air dash once in the air.
Oh. You can't dash cancel, because that's that's a dash attack on the ground.
So really, now it would be like... What am I fighting for? Yeah. It's like, half past my bedtime.
I'm going to get children off the damn lawn. It doesn't even get you anything.
Yo,
that's why he's back here again.
Ah, I get it now.
Yo, shoutouts to smart AI.
Yeah. The health in this thing is like so little. There's like no health drops at all. Or I can't tell. So there's some little yellow pumps and crap.
The
X8
is definitely much better than me.
Yeah, like things that just spawn out of nowhere. Like, what crap is this?
So, one of two things will happen with this game.
I don't know. This game, honestly, this game looks like someone like got sick and picked polygons on the screen.
Yeah, like the teleporting
game. People are going to stay and watch just for the sake of it all.
Yeah.
Or people are going to leave. It's so terrible.
Yeah.
And I hope it's the first one.
Yeah, I hope so. Because, like, this game is ugly. It's fine.
Yeah.
This game is fucking horrible.
Is that what they're saying right
now?
Yeah.
What are we playing for?
Oh, God. For the children. Donate so that we can get this done quicker.
Yeah, pretty much.
Donations make me play.
I'd rather watch you guys play Final Fight, play Streetwise.
Yo,
I wouldn't mind.
You ready for
that.
Zero 3D? Because that makes everything better for him.
Oh, yeah.
I've learned how to kill people. Just stand perfectly still and let them come.
Don't complain until we get to play Reinhard.
Oh, God, no.
Are you ready for Burn, Scott?
No, Burn to the ground.
Burn to the ground. Oh, my God, it's lucky. We're like 10 minutes in, and it's like the worst game ever already.
Yeah, thank God he can do that. He has some sort of range game.
I'm a Jedi.
Yeah.
They just don't know about my force.
Wow.
It's like, where did my buster go?
You have, like, no death perception? You're yeah, just, like, I just... hitting it?
Why are we playing this? Because it's part of the X-Men.
Part of the man. It's part of the series.
It's just
love. Yeah, he just swings it like a drunk. I never even buy his like upgraded combo.
Bitches either. Love my saber.
Fans wanted that X.
Extension.
Yeah, man. They got X.
They wanted X. They get X.
They forgot.
This is why we don't do X.
Repressed memory.
6 and 8 are like our bad games for classic, and they're godsends compared to everything.
Yeah, I'll get some of that.
At least the wall mechanics seem better than 8. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way, blah, 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 blah.
Spooky wants to see Shaq instead of this. I'm inclined to agree.
Spooky wants to see Shaq instead of this.
Yeah, that's a pretty long shot. That's a pretty big long shot.
Yo, this is the worst. What is going on? And then, like, it attacks you instantly.
What's going on?
What's going on?
Like, if you don't know to dash there right away, like, how would you even know? I don't even understand.
You don't even understand.
Like, the first time I replayed this, I was like, oh my god. And it does so much damage, too.
It's like Ninja Guy, when they cry, it's like, oh, boss, he's like, skip the cutscene, it's attacking you. Yeah. Like, what the fuck's going on?
A what?
You have a street channel over here?
Yeah. You've got some explaining to do.
Okay. I'll tell you everything, but later,
okay.
Right now,
I was going to give you a snarky answer like it's on the screen.
Just hit him.
But clearly you found it on there. Because it was on the screen.
You're Zero, so you can handle this, right? I'm
Axel.
Call me if you need a hand.
What are you talking about?
Call me Triangle Butt.
With the Triangle Butt.
Well, this has become a real pain.
Axel's Naruto.
Explanation when this is all over.
Here goes nothing. Alright, I gotta turn that off.
What?
Oh no, you can't turn auto charge off. That's right. There's like no options.
Believe me. Believe it.
Sorry guys, that shit's gonna be going all.
Always auto charge then?
Yeah.
That's garbage.
Too much. I can fire it. I can't shoot it while I'm shooting good bullets.
Damn, good bullets. Habib it.
2003? 3 or 4? No, because X8 was 4.
I got it when I moved to. Yeah.
Here it goes. Here it goes. I'll just keep bashing circles so it stops. That backflip.
That's what it is. Axel is Naruto.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Is it actually the same voice actor?
Possibly.
To the internet.
Everybody's a fucking ninja. Yeah, them shackles.
I'm not gonna run off. So could you
please, could you?
Off? Yeah, it's the same. It's the same.
Yeah, that makes total sense.
Wow.
Actually.
Feel like a criminal?
Okay. Maybe what I did was wrong.
That emphasis.
We were a perfect team, don't you think? When we kicked
the I'm a team of one, bitch.
Yeah.
We would make a great combo.
That combo.
That dropped combo.
The worst combo. It's a shut that chopper combo.
So where's X been lately?
We bumped him to desk work.
Shut up! You don't talk about X.
First rule of X is we don't talk about it. You ready to beat the man behind the desk? You know, and Axel's all young and impetuous and wants to murder things. So you can see this conversation going fantastically.
Oh no!
That's not X. He just said here he is, and Cygnus shuts up.
I am the X now.
God bless Mark Gate coming back in X8. Or coming in X8.
Cygnus, you're the new X now.
Who's after you? They. I left Renault. No. They replaced me with Tanya's.
Oh, he just said believe it. Oh, God.
Believe it.
I can't believe it's not butter. Believe it.
Do you realize
how much damage your internal bickering has caused?
Yes.
I apologize for that, had to leave. As for what happened as a result, that's the way it goes.
That's the way it goes.
That's the way it goes. Do you have any idea?
Just ask that.
No, I wasn't programmed for ideas.
All right, Ashley. Why don't you start by telling us why you left?
Why is he full of mothballs? Or ate peanut butter. It's like, yeah, it's freaking Alex all over him. It's like if Alex was Kong in Street Fighter 3.
We're getting so tired now to the point that we have to laugh, right?
Just keep from crying.
It's like 2 hours and 4 minutes in this game and overall.
I can't even mash X to make this good.
Like, I'm pretty sure this game would be 1 hour if it were for all the dialogue.
Yeah.
No, it still works out to be like... Yeah, I'm about an hour and a half or two, I think. Sometimes fighting is the only choice. What?
Skip this song.
They got another story, though. No one's played this game. You need to back up! Yo, time for the Reddit troll. Oh, he's all distorted and warped.
I'd rather fucking want to go play, like, vanilla Street Fighter.
Yes, I got it. I told you about that. I played vanilla Street Fighter at, like, Niagara College. In like September on pad, body fools with like Sagat and Fuerte. They didn't know how to block.
You're the best player ever. I never imagined our
little friend would end up in your head. Just troll all with Fuerte. I'm like, what's the slash again? Oh, okay, I'm good.
Don't you worry. There's no guy in this game.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, this is bullshit. Nope. Yeah, this was like after AE had already come out. I'm like, it's not AE, no sticks. And you want this to take off? Why? We've got Mario Kart. Oh, well, that explains it. There we go. No, we're not playing random games like Marvel. We're playing Mario Kart. Well, I don't mind Mario Kart. It's a lot of fun.
Because, you know, it's Mario random. Kart's not random.
No. So the last one standing wins. Competition. If we win. Oh, the things you'll do. See how his eye is missing? That's his raven eye.
He gets that up for special occasions.
You're a pretty one. I need bulldogs to see you.
Oh my god.
Sit tight, my boy. Why is he a sexual predator?
Well, you see, everything's better with sexual predators. Except the meeting of sexual predators. I'll check for
damage. That damage?
I like that womanly looking one.
Oh, the big one. No cushion for the
little thank you here.
Yeah, now that that's like 12 o'clock, it's totally gone 18 plus.
Well, it's 11:15.
Whatever. Oh, it's only 11, that's sweet. Red alert.
Are you mad? What's your starting word? You have
no what's your starting word?
Yeah.
What'd you get?
Serious.
Solid. A perfect chance to make
up for my wrongdoing. Oh, this is yeah, it made up for the total ass.
Isn't that all your letter? Oh, no. I thought he played the starting word. I'm like, this isn't through seven letters. That'd be all your letters.
That's what I was going to say. Yeah.
No. I could have gotten lucky, but no, I got through this. They won't listen to reason. And even if Axel did go back, which he won't.
Yo, Zero with the logic bring down.
Zero, you're my
oh my god! I'm in the power of psycho.
Oh my god, I don't believe this. Yo, we just got another donation in the last few minutes.
Oh, yeah.
From a Josephine. I'm ready to go.
Alright. She donated before, too.
Yeah.
Shout out to
myself. Oh, okay. Yeah. As for you.
She donated to stop this terrible fucking game from being shown.
Just take my money and stop.
You seriously can't skip this?
Talk is cheap. But people need to know.
You can't skip this? Talk.
I can. But I mean, if
oh yeah, I gotta right. We're playing X, I forgot. Oh my god, you son of a bitch.
Really?
Power of Psycho, eh?
Mm-hmm. You put Psycho?
No, Pog.
Oh. X, don't overthink.
time, our only choice.
So, like, it was the last 6 months.
What are we fighting for?
We've made this mistake time and time again. Why must Reploids continue this
oppression? Oh my god, I can't handle
the voice
acting.
Yeah, after this, I'm skipping them all.
I have to go lie down.
Yo, aren't you gonna help coach? You can't fall asleep,
I
bro.
Think, I don't have to coach him.
Excuse me.
I know nothing about this.
Sorry, what?
Scott.
Hmm?
Me there in a minute. Actually, Scott, when you finish this, I'm gonna borrow this copy. This game, I'm actually gonna play through it. I've never actually played through this game. I feel like as a Mega Man fan, it's my dues to suffer through this.
Yeah. Actually, this is a godlike stage selection. Like,
yes, damn us all to hell.
Making suffer through all that voice acting.